given the lead. Shall I move back? Particularly grabbed my attention a little while back. And the original's by a country and western singer, and his name is Lefty Frizzell. He does the original of this song. The song's called A Long Black Veil. And yeah, check out Lefty Frizzell's version as well. It's a much more countrified version than Johnny Cash's, but they're both cool in their own kind of way. Get a leg over there. Ten years ago, on a cold, dark night, someone was killed neath the town hall lights. There were few at the scene, but they all agreed that the slayer who ran looked a lot like me. She walks these hills in a long black veil. She visits my grave when the night winds wail. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me. The judge said, son, what is your alibi? If you were somewhere else, then you won't have to die. I spoke not a word, though it meant my life, for I'd been in the arms of my best friend's wife. Yeah. Now the scaffold is high and eternity's near. She stood in the crowd and shed not a tear. Though sometimes at night, when the cold wind moans in a long black veil, she cries over my bones. She walks these hills in a long black veil. She visits my grave when the night winds wail. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me.